Emil, Chico. Let me introduce the Galleria Ma Ten. It is in English the mining hole number 10. This is the mining hole, but because opposite across the street is former mine, so there is still the mining tower, and the street has a similar name. This gallery was, but I'm speaking not only about the gallery, because we have such a non-profit organization, which name is Citizen Company, Gallery Michael, but we do a program for Gallery Yama 10, then we do International Festival of Performance Malamud. It's every 2 years in Ostrava. We start in 1993. With this gallery we start in 1998, before it was other gallery. So, and we also do a stipendium for international and Czech artists, but they is also each 2 years for 3 artists, 1 month for each of them. And of course, in case we will get the support from Ministry of Culture, also the gallery program is supported by Ministry of Culture, sometimes from a city and sometimes from our pockets. Always our pockets, always. And free work for gallery, but sometimes from ministry and city. Then we organize on the bigger space, time to time, also international exhibitions or symposiums. It depends on the mood. And we also collaborate with Dresden, because it's our partner city, with Polish organizations, time to time with Slovak. We exhibit mostly Middle European artists, but also foreigners if they have roots around, because it's not easy to invite artists from Odessa, but this year will be one, Igor Gusev, a painter, because he's going around and he will leave 10 pictures from him and he will make exhibition. He goes to Germany. So so we are a little bit like old guerrilla activities. I don't know. But the program, we are six people in our company. So each is different age. So each of them is curator for his age artist. Denisa is making exhibitions of artists from 25 till 35. Jiří Kudela, which is near 40, he makes exhibitions of artists in his age, and I do the rest, the oldest. So then we have one girl which is beautiful, and she's doing nothing. Only she is present on the openings. And about other activities, you can see the pictures. This is exterior of the gallery with typical visitors. Then is our logo. Very old, and this is the space. It's about 100 square meters. You'll see some exhibition pictures. And there are visitors are around 30 to 50 people. Festival Malamud, there are coming more people. This was a girl from Bosnia, so it was something between performance and installation, Bojana Radulovic. She's a professional grand tourist, or this is a special kind of artist. He's still on the road and contacting every organization, so maybe soon she will exhibit in your gallery also. This is the same thing, maybe. I told her, but you do the same whole year. And she said, okay, I will do something new now. So she was naked. Before she was not naked in other galleries. So our gallery, because we are in very similar city like Ústí, also industrial, terrible city with pollutions, a lot of criminality and social problems. So we have very bad, how to say, bad outlook in the other cities. So if we say this is not good, then they are scared. So they always want to, they have to work harder, the artists in our city, when they want to exhibit. It's similar like I was in Cleveland, it happened the same to me. They also told me, don't do any bullshit here, because it's very hard to find the money for you here. So I think it's similar. Cleveland is also similar, like Ostrava or Ústí. Also Detroit. I think Detroit is more far. It's our future dying city. So this gallery is still alive. That's also strange because it has interruption. 1 year there was shop with windows, but they collapsed and we get it back the space. This is Jakub Adamec, which is sitting there. It's from his last year exhibition. And this is from Slovak artist, Martin Tene. Kocham. To po polsku rozumiem, to kocham cię, a to kochanek, kocham. Tak. Artysta taki ze Słowacji. Artist from Slovakia. Young, but I exhibit him. So time to time I take younger artists also. We have concurrents. We have also one secret agent in Prague. I can't tell you his name because he works in professional gallery in the city of Prague, but he's our head hunter in Prague. He is bringing new young artist which even didn't exhibit in Prague. So we make promotions of them, some of them exhibit, and then later they exhibit everywhere. So I have to tell you that our gallery is the basic gallery in Czech Republic for how to make a career is to make first exhibition in Ostrava in a gallery Yama. Yama is hole, so sometimes the city is unhole and the gallery is hole. Okay, this makes Martin Kochan in my flat. Yeah. It's very easy to make art in Ostrava. It's very simple. TV and a machine gun together, good installation. It's also his, that was another sculptor from Olomouc. I forget the name because I wasn't curator of it, but our secret agent from Prague. Because he's studying art in Prague. This artist is another artist, also very secret artist. I don't know who is it, but nobody knows, of course. But you will see it in near future in Sotheby's, very early. Don't worry, I am sure. This is good. This is, Slovak artist, but he's well known, and I don't know how they eat him these things, but he has very difficult situation in Ostrava because we said that, but that's bullshit. We said no. I exhibit around whole Europe, in United States too. His name is, who is from Slovakia. His father was bass guitar player. Frešo, jo, Freš, Fedor byl ten starý a toto je Martin, jak jsme?
Viktor.
Viktor, kurne, Viktor Frešo. You see, I have now, I know every artist, but I'm still mixing the names. that's also his exhibition, probably, or maybe not. That looks like also, no, I don't know, it's, who was it? I don't know, it's year ago, so it's so far. This man in a navy t-shirt is the third curator, I told you, in the age of 40, around 40. So the artist is probably also around 40. Yeah, it was also, this was artist around 30, I think. He was also last year, also from Prague. But they are always, if artist is from Prague, that means that he originally is not from Prague. He is studying at Academy in Prague, and then he became a Prague artist. So always, and I was every time angry, there was, I went to Germany, there was exhibition of Czech art from Prague, always the name of the exhibition. Even if I exhibit there and I was from Ostrava, so I always protest that it's not only from Prague, that's also one Ostrava artist, but they didn't trust me. Yeah? This girl is from London, but she exhibit because she paid her flight ticket for, so we paid nothing. So she did this installation, but because Western artists, they have so much money, they can pay everything by themselves. Yeah. You see, the quality is not so good like in domestic artists. Yeah? You can compare. Yeah? Okay. You see, when I was a little bit disgusted from that she, her name is Tera. We are again on the beginning, I see. Or, yeah, logo. I think for your information enough and the rest personally. Ostrava is not far from here, 40 kilometers. So let's visit me Sunday after this action, and if you can look, you can, we can talk, you can stay 1 week, no problem. Yeah. I will cook. Oh, this is Emil. Emil is better a performer than me. Because in Polish art magazine Arteo, he was on the cover. He has a photo there, but not me. I was only little. I am Dr. Emil, and my owner is an artist. Please give me some money for him, because he knows nothing else, and he can't have, he don't have money for drinking. So thank you.